Oh my god, I just had a mental breakdown. Now's not the time. Go back. Go back. We're cooked. Well, yeah, maybe you could explain why we're here, Officer Bima. Outback has, you know what, dude? Like, they're right. I don't have any intention on serving my sentence properly. I got lost. I just wanted to explore the city. Damn it! What are you talking about? A beating? You can sentence me to a beating? Holy shit, what did they do to me? Oh my god, I'm fucked up. Get off of me! I am gonna go take a shower. That's what I was gonna go do! Oh wait, I'm insane. I don't have control over my actions. Alright, hold on. Let me just get the hell out of here. Look at what they did to me. Well, the fucking hallway's still on fire. Yeah, I don't know how to look after my mental health. Do I just eat food? Look at that. Almost good as new. Just take a smoke. Oh look, my mental health went right up. And my physical health is going down. Oh shit, dude, look at, you see the red, the yellow bar glowing? Where's the cop? Come here, boy. What am I supposed to be doing? Craft something with a cigarette? I'm gonna hit you with a finisher. Stunner! Alright, now I'm going back to bed. Wait, where's the cigarette? I'm gonna take this, that way I can craft something with it. I don't know what, but I'll try. I don't remember where my prison cell is. Is this it? Put the bed down! You son of a bitch! I was sleeping. Somebody pick up that phone! God damn it! Holy crap, we finally survived 3 days without dying. What am I failing? The South Block? Alright. I didn't know that's where I was. What are you fucking... Alright, the South Block. This is where I gotta be. Is that Punk? Duncan Piper? CM Punk! CM Punk! I don't know what cell in the South Block I'm supposed to be, but... What did you ask me to do? What happened? Was that cigarette laced? That shit was laced with fent! Alright, where's my cell? Holy fuck! I'm trying, and then these fucking cops are trying to do wrestling moves on me. What is that? Some spare ribs? What the fuck? What? Go ahead, just take me in. Just take me in. I was trying to get to my cell. Insubordination. My ass. Why are we here, Officer Hodge? Douchebag. This guy's putting wrestling moves on me outside of the cell. I can't get back inside of my cell in order to go to sleep like I'm supposed to. You better rule in favor of me. That's what I thought. Exactly, this was a petty dispute. Let me go to bed, asshole. You're lucky if I don't blow you up with a fucking rocket launcher. Let me get my goddamn health back. You want insubordination? I'll give you insubordination. I'll sleep hours late. Alright, I'll get up. But then I won't. Officer Hodge is this person's called Officer Badass? Where is Officer Hodge? Is he still in here? Shut the fuck up, Samson. I don't know what you're trying to have me do. Where's Officer Hodge? Better yet, I'll leave all my qualms with him aside. If I could find that golden key and get out of here, I can wrap this shit up. He's got it. Where'd he take? Where is it? Where is the key? Do you pick it back up? I need that key to get out of prison. Where is it? Oh my god, somebody took it. Who took it? Shut up! Shut the fuck up! If you don't shut up, one more line of alright, you're getting your ass kicked. Actually, it's not worth it. Where's the key? Someone take it back up here? Hey man, if I don't get that key pretty soon, I'm gonna take this bazooka out of the locker and fuck shit up. Hello? Who the fuck is calling? Is this it? No, it's just a bone. Alright, I'm blowing people up. I don't care. I gave you guys options after options after options. What? All the phones are ringing? Take it easy. My broom's no match for your bazooka. Yeah, I'm aware. I love how I'm not wanted for that. Sure. Can I answer this phone?
It was my testimony.
And who is this? Shut the fuck up, Turner. I'll teach you to mess with me. Ow, fuck, he shot me with an arrow. Oh my god, he shot another arrow. Alright, so what are we supposed to do? Maybe I should try actually... Oh my god, what is going on? Dude, how's he beating my ass with handcuffs on? Are you serious? It's time to get wet. Do I have any visitors? No way. Ow! Get up! Get up! Get up! Quick! Son of a bitch! Dude, I could have escaped. I could have escaped. Officer Bhima? Is that the Great Khali? That's not the Great Khali. Who cares if I smashed a window? I didn't even smash it. I shot a water gun at it and it shattered completely. The people. Listen to the people. Let them speak for me. It wasn't even me! Alright, now... Now I'm pissed. Look at him. Alright, so I belong in the south block somewhere. I don't have a shirt like everybody else that says the number on the back of it. Crap! Give me money. Ah, cattle mutilation, bitch. I've taken your money. Who is this? Mike Tyson, you think you're the baddest man on the planet? Yeah, you're damn right I'm tougher than you. Nothing's going on here, officer. Number 5? Thank you. Alright, so I'm south 5. I didn't take a picture. You wanna fight? I'll fight you. Come on over here, Andre. Andre! Who's this freak? Needles. I remember you from the OG games. You got a problem with me? You're stronger than me, eh? Oh, alright, I'm gonna get out of here. I started a fucking rumble. Who the hell is Officer Burns? Who's out here with me? There's no cops. I could leave here if I'd like. Don't fall down. Don't fall down. You can do it. Come on. Son of a bitch. Are you fucking serious? I guess I'm not escaping. At least not until I lift enough weights to get strong enough. Who the hell is this asshole? That's what I thought. Buddy, I'm busy getting swole. Get out of here. I'm 320 pounds, it says. I think I'm strong. I'm big enough. Oh my god! I just headbutted. We're just gonna pretend I didn't do that. Dude, I'm a maniac! Dude, I just lifted weights for 2 days straight, became 320 fucking pounds. Yeah, dude, I headbutted the... Oh, you're the new officer. You're the fresh meat, huh? Officer Burns. Shut up. Oh god. That's the headbutt that broke a fucking jail cell. Oh, I saw what that guy threw me. I'm on my way there. Aw, dude, he's smart. He knows. Let's take it easy. Jeez, come on! Alright. Alright, now where's... Is there the golden key in here? You gave me that! I thought that's what you wanted me to do! Alright, I gotta get out of here. They want me for assault. Oh my god, what is wrong with him? I don't know what type of wrestling move he just apprehended me with, but it worked. That's even more reason I should get back in the wrestling business when I get out of jail. There's no outbursts. I was just breaking in the new deputy. Fresh meat, you know how it is. Prison life. This guy has it out for me. That's AJ Styles. Alright, I hope I find you in the hall. A death sentence?